just wanted to knock them big shots, you know, last 2 minutes. That's when you really got locked in. Fatigue. I just stay focused.
What's the work you've done on the jumper? I mean, did you miss what? One shot today? One shot. Talk about that work you've done on the jumper.
Confidence. As long as I was in the gym, shooting the jumper, hours, you hit the shots that you get in the game, it's like you're in the gym again.
Left knee, I saw you tweaking, you tried to save the ball, but alright.
Yeah, it's my right knee. I just got a tendonitis injury, it's my second game back.
Okay.
So it was just tight.
It's tight.
Okay. How you feeling out there, 2 games in? Feeling like you getting comfortable out there?
Yeah, feeling good. I'm starting to get back to the swing of things. I feel like I'm getting my legs back up under me.
Just talk about your shooting tonight, man. So you had the hot hand.
It was one of them nights. I was hot. That was about it.
I need a 4 minutes. We'll be right out.
Okay.